Hi, I'm Chia. I'm a Microsoft Certified Trainer since 1998. I have been in the IT industry for more than 20 years and have been in the training line for more than 15 years. I was a programmer and I started my training career as an application trainer, teaching Microsoft Office like Word and Excel. A few years later, then I started conducting technical subjects. My expertise area is Microsoft SQL Server and programming using Microsoft Visual Studio .NET, Visual Basic .NET and C Sharp. Due to my background as a programmer in the IT industry for about 6 years, I've gone through the life cycle of project implementations, and this will definitely give me an advantage of to be able to share my experience, tips and tricks, and best practices with my students. Since I'm also in the training line, eventually covering all kinds of level of customer base, should it be a clerk, secretary, or office worker during the time that I was an application trainer. But now I'm conducting technical subjects, which most of my students are IT professions like programmers, database administrator, or even MS managers, with the right range of customer background base and years of teaching experience. I have been trained up and experienced enough to know how to use the best way to deliver and share my knowledge with my students. Learning programming is not just learning the commands. Same goes to learning SQL Server, it's not just learning the SQL statement and memorize the steps. Everything that we learn, the concept must come first and understand it. During my class, I will try my best to explain the theory and the concept to my students. This is because I always believe that by doing so, it will make us to strengthen our foundation knowledge and subsequently to be able to explore with more ourselves in futures and go further. I'm looking forward to share my knowledge with you. I'm Chia. Thank you.